And police in Sebring are urging parents to talk to your kids after a gym teacher is arrested for inappropriate contact with a student. Sebring police tell ABC Action News they arrested 27-year-old Jack Howard for lewd molestation of a child over the age of 12. Investigators say it happened at school. We did reach out to Heartland Christian Academy, but nobody is answering our calls. Overnight, Howard was removed from the list of teachers on the website.